Chumbucket!
The Saint Mary!
The car.
The Magnum Opus? Oh, she's good. Good and safe. That stank come. He's gonna need the big chief.
Woman. That woman. The doctor said concubine. She'll know. She'll know where it is.
Hope. They call her Hope. Concubine, huh? They think she is fine as the big chief, even. She dwells down here. Somewhere.
Wasteland mission, ma. Oh no. Fuck.
Must be inside. Rig. Should be to the right. This was blocked off recently. A little bush. Stay. Guard the car.
Certainly. Hurry back!
Buzzards.
Stupid idiots!
Hey.
more of you?
They're not even scary, just fucking annoying. Fucking.
There it is. Ohola. Big one.
I want to drive Warwick too. Please. Not in here.
Must be what she meant. Sounds bad. I'm out of here.
Carrying a sacred object, a relic for the Magnum Opus.
The fuck is this place?
You are glorious! All voices speak the same.
Wow.
What a driver.
Heed my words, all ye
The end times are upon us. I, Deep Friar, spawn of the Great Flame, have beheld it. My children, the flock of Wildfire, eagerly await their righteous salvation. They expect me to deliver them. I see in you a possible salvation.
How so?
Gastown is doomed. The dunes outside all run red with blood. Dread Scrotus and his war boys spread their bloody gospel of the blade. But you, Your goal is elsewhere. That makes you a valuable ally.
Nobody's ally.
Many of my flock have come from the path of the blade and on to the flame. You'll be rewarded in buffed up weapons.
What do you need?
Since Dread Scrotus's recent bout with death by chainsaw to the Nugget, the holy machination we call the Warm Embrace has become non-functional.
You mean that big tube mounted outside?
It leads into the gas-filled belly of Gasdown. Once a sacred moon, it bellows out a pure flame, embracing the wildfire, standing in its front. Now the flames have stopped. We cannot go into the tunnels, pitch black and full of flammable gas, making our torches impossible to use. Your false light there, that's the way to go.
So, you don't have a fucking flashlight?
Hey,
that's the case. You're not going in the tunnel. You fucking moron.
He's a big driver.
Always someone's prize. Did you find the rig?
I found trouble. The things were there, as you said. Why'd you tell me?
It's just... where I'm from, you trust your gut loops on people.
And where is that?
I came from the south, with the Riders. Ended up in Gastown. Became the property of Dr. D when that time came. Then the Wasteland War was upon us. After many battles, Dr. D's hordes were bested. His tribe scattered. Most killed. The leaders all dead. The remains of one of their greatest still lies buried out there.
So?
Buried with him are all his worldly possessions, including his war machine. I will show you where the tomb lies. Do with this what you will. As I said, I have a feeling about you.
Okay, lady.
Where's the child?
I will do it.
She's not here.
Return to Gastown.
What?
I was a black finger here. The finest, the most exalted. Oh, I had it all. The parts, the purpose. I worked on the war machines and the assault vehicles, and I had a bunk, as much gruel and cheese and grease as I could eat. Here. The pitch of night, she whispered to me. The sweet angel combustion, she chose to visit this holy acolyte. Huh? And she gave me the plan. Oh, the sweet angel combustion chose to visit this holy acolyte.
Huh? What happened?
She told me that I had to begin my toil. Huh? I had the designs inside the pan, see? Just like she laid them down, the angel. And I began liberating parts for her design. And they caught me. They wished to turn me off for good, but Scrotus, rudder, he wanted to play with me. And they threw me off a wall in a bungee. But with the aid of the angel, I made it out. I didn't die!
The parts.
Hidden away. Wait. Hey! Oh, I think that we can get them for her. Yes, as it was intended by the Shimmy Shammy. Using the Magnum Opus and the harpoon.
Let's do it.
Oh, I don't trust that. His gods are wicked, Saint.
Let's hope his payment isn't.
You have chosen so wisely. Coming here, they
trust that fiery preacher. His gods are wicked, Saint.
Let's hope his payment isn't.
Shoot the flare, and Chumbucket comes to the rescue. Yes. Hear that?
It's that guy!
What's that?
Raggedy Man! Gas Wonder!
Are you away on one of your long journeys inside your brain? Are you well enough? I'll see my old things once more. Most of all, our sacred bridge. Oh, just think of the miracles I'll be able to perform with her. We got company. The underbelly is big, Saint. Huh? My stash is safe. Dark passage. But there's a quicker way. Here, from the outside.
Here, we corpse them off.
This must be what he talked about.
Can't believe this was just sitting here all this time.
What the? Did I just lost? What? Oh, okay.
Now, praise be! You found it! The sacred shaft of undying torque! Oh, give me one of these, babies.
light of the plane. All are welcome. I simply can't trust my God will die of any death hunter.
Surprise of the race, as they say. Some say the outcry will be shining again.
What? You? Whole town saw you fall.
I didn't see me land.
Oh. I'd, report you to Scrotus himself, but, that'd get my lid lopped, too. What do you say you, help me out some more?
Not your errand, boy.
I'll make it worth your while. So, you know of Crowdes. He runs races like I do. He got a sound system that rivals my own. And I want it for myself. Now it's mounted on a bona fide race wagon. I just want the loud thing. You keep the car. Didn't expect her to come walking. Maybe time to bump her up a little.
Nice speed. Will not last long around here.
Curtis is tearing up the town for you. We gotta get out of here.
I won. The prize. Where is it?
If you help me. My daughter. You gave me the chance to free her once. She ran, aided by the old man.
I never helped you.
Don't. I see what's behind the crazy in your eyes. Help you find what you seek. And then you will bring me my child.
The Big Chief. I need it. Now.
Through here. In Stankum's garage. You'll have to drive it out of there. I'll find you after. And you will do right by me. Now go!